Hello and welcome to the Breas tutorial series. In this video, I will show you how to use the TreatRepeat feature on the Clearway 2. TreatRepeat is unique to the Clearway 2 and allows clinicians to manually deliver different numbers of insufflations and exufflations, and then save the treatment they have just delivered to the device to be repeated automatically. This may help to improve accuracy and speed of titration and setup. To use TreatRepeat on the Clearway 2, set up the device as normal by placing it on a clean, flat, hard surface. Connect the mains power and switch the Clearway 2 on. Press the green check button to confirm you are using the correct circuit. As TreatRepeat is a feature which can only be used for MIE, a circuit with no leak port must be used. If not already in the manual mode, press the mode button in the bottom left corner of the touchscreen. Then select Manual. Connect the circuit and interface to the Clearway 2 and the patient, and set insufflation and exufflation pressures as required. Ensure the device is unlocked in clinical mode with the padlock icon at the bottom of the screen open. Press the Start Recording button in the middle of the screen on the right side. Then, using either the manual switch on the front panel of the Clearway 2, or the handheld control deliver treatment as appropriate to the patient. When the manual treatment is complete, press Stop Recording to end the recording. Press the Save Treatment button and select a profile to overwrite. This will save the manual treatment to this profile and the mode will automatically change to the profile that has been saved. When in the mode of the saved profile, the treatment that was delivered manually can be repeated automatically by pressing the Start-Stop Treatment button. There is a limit to the number of switch movements that can be recorded in TreatRepeat. This is identified in the Start Recording button by a green bar that fills as switch movements are made. If too many switch movements are recorded, the bar will turn red, and the treatment cannot be saved as it is invalid. You will need to re-record a valid treatment. Once a TreatRepeat profile has been saved, settings such as insufflation trigger and pressures can be changed, but not the times of delivery. Additionally, other features such as oscillations or stepped insufflations can also be used with the saved treatment. We hope you have enjoyed this video. For more information and videos on how to use the Clearway 2, please visit our website, breas.com. Thank you for watching.